we don't watch TV now. We only check internet news.
Yeah, it's
I can
easier.
Look at these pictures with children, with a lot of people.
Yeah,
yeah, it's very difficult.
It's difficult to see.
Also, that. If you have friends, you have like relatives, parents, you can talk about all the situation. It's not so easy.
Right.
Yeah, and we are safe now here in Miami. It's a very beautiful place. But all our friends in Ukraine, they hear this sound every day. They have to go to basements or somewhere.